Hi, welcome to Mr. Otter Studio. Today I'm going to talk about removing oil paint from clothing. And I need to make this disclaimer first of all that none of these ways work very well. One of them works better than the others and you can just barely see the paint in the clothing. So it's gonna probably be the best way to use, but if you're watching this video, you've probably gotten paint in your clothes. And seriously, my first recommendation is that if you're painting with oils, try to wear clothes you don't care too much about. But you probably already clearly got it on something you wanna get it out of because you're watching this. If you have stained your clothes with oil paint, you wanna clean it up as fast as possible. That is tip number one. Tip number two is to remove as much of the oil paint as possible. Tip number three is use some kind of solvent. So dish soap works well. Shout, some kind of stain remover that you could buy from the store works really well. So I'm going to show you the best way to get it out. And I just kind of tried three different methods because I use one way and I'd never tried the other two. And one of them worked really well. So let's get into it. The first one that I use is going to just be dish soap. And it works really well for denim and like harder fabrics and darker fabrics, but not as well for lighter fabrics. And then you can use OxyClean. I probably should have let this soak a little bit longer. And you can also use Shout. Shout definitely worked the best on the lighter clothing. So let me just show you. Step number one is to remove as much of that paint as possible with a cloth. They recommend using a white cloth. Just grab any cloth and just try to wipe up as much of the excess oil paint as you can so it doesn't smear and make a bigger stain. And if you're going to be using dish soap, which really works well for denim, just you're gonna rub it into the fabric really well and then rinse it out and then repeat maybe three or four times. Because the more you rub, the more of that oil paint it's pulling up out of the fabric. So you wanna keep rinsing it out and starting over. And in the end, just try to rinse it all out. With OxyClean, you wanna do the same thing you did with the dish soap. So you kind of rub it into the fabric and rinse it, rub it into the fabric and rinse it. But honestly, OxyClean didn't work very well for this. And I feel like OxyClean works better if you let things soak in it. So I should have tried that. But as far as these tests were concerned, OxyClean didn't work very well. So just ignore this part. Okay, number three, this is the only stain remover I had in my laundry room. So I would imagine others would work as well. So I'm just using Shout. And this is not sponsored by anyone, so this is totally my opinion. Shout is gonna be a lot like dish soap, like you wanna spray it on, let it sit for just a minute, and then really work it into the fabric and rinse it out and try it again. So then spray the Shout in. It says to just spray it and let it sit, but really with oil paint, you wanna spray it, let it sit just for like 30 seconds and then really work it and rinse it and then try again because you wanna again remove as much of that oil paint as possible and then spray it on one very last time and let it sit for 1 to 5 minutes and then wash it. So all of these methods, you're gonna wash them in the washer machine on the hottest, the warmest water for that fabric setting. And these are the results right off the bat. You can see the OxyClean, it's probably because I didn't soak it. It really didn't work very well. With denim, this was just dish soap. You can see that there is a little discoloration there, but it's not bad. I mean, not nearly as bad as something like this. But dish soap did nothing for this stain. And OxyClean, it lightened it a little bit, and maybe we could have done a better job. The Shout did just about as well as dish soap. So, I mean, it got the stain out of there a little bit, but it did phenomenally better with this fabric. I mean, look, let's just compare it to the dish soap. Shout really worked better. Good luck getting your stain out. Next time, wear an apron. Try a lot harder to not get it on your clothes, but I know accidents happen no matter how careful you are. And I hope you have a wonderful day.